Hey, everyone. What's up, everybody? So, going to harvest the garlic. So, I planted this on last year, about October, and it took that long to grow this. I'm gonna leave that one garlic there for the rest of the year, I think. Let's see how that goes. There, some tomatoes, bok choy, spinach, shorts, red Russian kales, zucchinis, some more tomatoes. Check out my previous video, the first one, and you can see how small these are, how I started them. I started these plants a couple of months ago, I think 3 months. They were just little. I transplanted them on the raised bed and they are doing pretty well. And these are my tobaccos. And cucumber. It's doing okay, I guess. There's not a tomato there. It's a volunteer, so I'm gonna try to take that out and replant it on another raised bed. So, running out of battery, so I'm gonna see you guys later. Hope you guys subscribe and hit the button like and comments.